away.
Howdy, folks. It's sure good to see you. We're here to do our best to please you. We've songs to sing and tales to tell, and I got pots and pans as well, and snake oil for your rheumatiz and...
Bucky Barnum.
Whoops.
You're supposed to be doing the introducing.
Gee, that's right. Now, what was I saying? Oh, yes. We've songs to sing and tales to tell, and no one does it half as well as Bubba and the Bad Boy Band.
Bucky, you just managed to save your hide. When I was a little bitty boy, just up off the floor, we used to go down to Grandma's house every month and or so. We'd have chicken pie and country ham and homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese that took a whole bowl call for the tick. It would hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy that we stole from the shed. We didn't get a lot of sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Then after supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. Daddy would talk about the farm and the war, and Granny sing a ballad or two. I'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobwebs fill my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese that took a whole bowl call for the tick. It would hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy that was stole from the shed. We didn't get a lot of sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Well, I love my Ma, I love my Pa, I love Granny and Grandpa too. I've been fishing with my uncle, I've wrestled with my cousins, I even kissed Aunt Lou. Ooh, but if I ever had to make a choice, I reckon it'd have to be said that I'd trade them all in, plus a gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 49 geese and took a whole bowl of cloth for the tick. It would hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy that we stole from the shed. We didn't get a lot of sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. We didn't get a lot of sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
I sure never had that much fun at my grandma's.
Feathers for putting on head.
My grandma taught me to play poker.
Your grandma
was a gambler?
Yeah. Grandma was known as the Red Hot Grandmama of New Orleans. She struck more gold than a prospector.
This tale's starting to smell fishy.
How come she didn't teach you how to win?
I won once. I remember it well. It was July 9,
1990. Peter, for a professional riverboat gambler, that's surely not a too good record.
How'd you manage to stay working?
Well, you see, I'd play my fiddle, and the folks got so distracted, they forgot to watch what the dealer was doing with the aces. Sometimes I do get to wondering if I should have followed in the footsteps of my cousin Tweeter and taken up farming.
Farming?
Oh, yes. Tweeter's real happy on the farm. You know what he says?
Real life at the farm is kind of laid back. Ain't nothing but your country boy, he ain't hang. Good rides, dirty in the sand. Thank God I'm a country boy. Myself a kind of life, never did no harm. Raising your family, working on a farm. My days are filled with an easy country charm. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got kicks on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sun's sinking low, I get out my fiddle and I rosin up the bow. With the kids are asleep, so I keep it kind of low. Thank God I'm a country boy. I'd play Sally Gooden all day if I could, but the Lord and my wife wouldn't take it very good. So I fiddle when I can and I work when I should. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, the fool was my baddest of the day he died, and he took me by the hand and held me close by his side. He said, live a good life and play my fiddle with pride. And thank God you're a country boy. My daddy taught me young how to hunt and how to could play a tune on the fiddle. He taught me how to love and how to give just a little.
Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine love, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle.
Thank God I'm a country boy.
Oh, yeah. Hope everyone's having a great time here today. This here is going to be a request show.
I like to have on the radio.
Yeah, that's right, Homer. I've done received so many requests to play something special for someone special
that we decided to oblige with this special show.
We heap nice guys.
First this number is the Big Mama from Toots.
Here
Toots.
We go. Cut.
I'm just a little cut.
You ever see Deacon Jones when he rattles his bones? Old Parson Brown dancing round like a clown. Old Aunt Jemima, she's past 83. Shout out the little step. Watch your step, watch your step. One little Joe dancing round on his toes.
Why is that hospital being set up? It's
crunch.
A ride.
Stomp hands. Fiddle it, Skeeter.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Sit down to eat with Cotton Eye Joe. Chicken in the bread pan, scrambled out dough. Ain't need me by a sense snow. The roof caved in on Cotton Eye Joe. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? I'd have been married a long time ago if I hadn't been Cotton Eye Joe. With a ball peen hammer and a 2x4, gonna beat the devil out of Cotton Eye Joe. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? I fell down and stubbed my toe, all because of Cotton Eye Joe. Hold my guitar, here I go, I'm gonna dance. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Fat Man Joe? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Fat Man Joe? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Fat Man Joe?
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Oh, no. Yippee-yay! Request line in the sky.
You're listening to BAD Radio. Here we go.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like the breeze. Country roads take me on to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads.
Thank you. closer to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my country road. Let's take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home.
From Hollywood.
I know that, but it's about the only place where folks don't go looking at my clothes strange like. They're in London.
London?
Sure. All those big time English rock stars dress kind of flashy too. Hey, do y'all think I could pass as a big English rock star?
Foxy, you sure don't talk like one.
I just need a little practice is all. Listen, I say that's a bit of all right.
Well, boys, before our Foxy runs off to England to make her fortune, what do you say we play a number?
No rock, no roll.
You darn tootin', Chief. How about some down-home mountain music?
Yes, sir.
Ride a raft with old Huck Finn.
first thing to the Big Rock Candy Mountain. In the Big Rock Candy Mountain, the cops have wooden legs. The bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. The box cars all are empty, and the sun shines every day. I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, the sleet don't fall, and the wind don't blow in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Oh, the buzzing of the bees and the cigarette trees, the sound of the water fountain, where the lemonade springs and the bluebird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. In the Big Rock Candy Mountain, the jails are made of tin. You can slip right out again as soon as they put you in. There ain't no short handle shovels, no axes, salt, no picks. I'm bound to stay where you sleep all day, where they hung the jerk that invented work in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Oh, the buzzing of the bees and the cigarette trees, the soda water fountain, where the lemonade springs and the bluebird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountain.
And lemonade springs. What a place to be on a sizzling summer day.
Gee, if this cowboy could find a place like that, he'd surely claim steak himself.
Hey, Omar, don't you mean steak yourself a claim?
Wasn't that what I said?
Y'all have to excuse Homer here, partners. Sometimes he plain forgets.
And other times he plain just can't remember.
Homer not so dumb. He no carry aces on sleeve, no how.
Chief, every self-respecting riverboat gambler has an ace on his sleeve.
Up his sleeve, Skeeter. Up his sleeve, not on it.
No wonder you're the most unsuccessful gambling man that ever sailed the Mississippi.
So that's the reason.
Yeah, well, even Homer here can beat you at poker.
What do you mean, even Homer?
Oh, okay. Since y'all seem to want to pick on something, let's do it the right way. Foxy, how'd you like to join me in a little picking and fishing?
Oh, you kind sir, I'd be delighted.
You get a line and I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line and I'll get a pole, babe. You get a line and I'll get a pole. You go down to the crawdad hole, honey, baby, fine. Yonder comes a man across the field, honey.
See you later, everyone.